the Blue Angels, the famous aerobatic team, owe their name to a nightclub. After World War II, in 1946, Admiral Chester Nimitz had a vision to create a flight exhibition team in order to raise the public's interest in naval aviation and boost Navy morale. This is the same person that the Nimitz-class carriers are named after. The unit was originally named the Navy Flight Exhibition Team, but soon after their inception, the right-wing pilot, Lieutenant Wickendall, came across the name of Blue Angels Nightclub in the New Yorker magazine. Thinking of Navy Blue and Flying Angels, the name change was a no-brainer. The team's aerobatics are simply amazing. During a maneuver known as Diamond 360, the Blue Angels can get as close as 18 inches to one another while flying at speeds in excess of 350 miles per hour. The smoke trail makes the show a lot more fun, right? But it also enhances the safety of the pilot since they can spot each other much more easily, especially during opposing maneuvers and lower visibility conditions. The annual budget for this 11-plane squadron is $35 million.